Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high. Look up, Marion. There's a land that I've heard of once in a lullaby. Ah, musical theatre. Should have gone into that profession. Maybe not. Ah, but have you seen Tinky Boots? C is for cupcakes and co-stars, hence Marianne. So, come on, cooks, let's get cracking. Easy peasy melted marshmallow cupcakes. Take some marshmallows, give them a little snipping off, and stick it to the top of your chocolate cupcake. Pop them in the oven for about 5 minutes until the marshmallows go all melted and toasty. We're gonna push them down with our finger.
Whoa.
Make a little incision and pop in a Marie biscuit.
These look so gorgeous.
All my favorite things in one cupcake. These are heaven on a plate. Marion's melty marshmallow moments. I just made that up, Marion. We should put that in a recipe book. Now for a treat that's a little bit more healthy. Sugar-free red velvet cupcakes. Let's make our batter. Eggs, oil, pop in the sugar. Today we're using Three Sweet. It's a total sugar replacement. No artificial ingredients, and you know what I love? Can't even tell the difference. Cake flour, buttermilk, cocoa. Cocoa time, it's cocoa time. Cocoa, cocoa, cocoa time. Salt, baking powder, bicarb, and we mix it up. And a little bit of red food coloring. Mix it until it's smooth and a nice consistency. It really does look like velvet, hey, Marion? Let's pop it into our cupcake tin. Pop it in the oven for about 25 to 35 minutes or until a toothpick comes out clean. Let's make some cream cheese icing. 200 grams of Three Sweet into my bullet mixer. Powdered sugar. Take a tub of cream cheese. Scared, Marion. I'm actually scared. But I think, because you can give it a shake. I sometimes shake my bullet blender in between rounds. It worked! Let's pop it in the icing bag. Go right in there, Marion. Can you believe this is cream cheese? This is so easy. Squeeze the icing onto your cupcakes. Pop on some little edible flowers. Look at that, Marion. Wow, like little butterflies landed on my cupcakes. And sugar-free. Let's make some cactus cupcakes. Cactus also with a C, as a matter of fact. Huh. Take your cupcake, dip it in a bit of crushed up biscuits. Really get around those little nooks and crannies. If you'd like to make a nice tall cactus, take a marshmallow on a toothpick, pop it in. Now you're gonna ice over your cupcake. You can do little stars or long stripes. Wow, that's really coming to life, Marianne. Can I put a different color green on your cactus? You do a little flower on mine. Beautiful. Then we take some of these little bullies. I'm gonna do pink ones. There's my one. Doesn't that look so stunning? Now I'm gonna make another little selection of little succulents here. There's it, like a little succulent cupcake garden. Yours is a little bit rustic, but still very creative. And that's the main thing. And now for the rainbow cupcake of our dreams. Some little wafer cones and pop them into a baking tin. Pour your cupcake batter into the little cones. I've made my own vanilla batter, but you know what else you can do? Buy it in a box. Buy that box cake. It works a charm every time. Pop it in the oven for about 15 minutes until your cakes have risen and are beautifully golden. I've made different color icings and pop them into Ziplocs. Take each color and roll it into a little roly-poly. That's the way. Gather it together. Take a little bit of stick tape. Once around, snip off the ends of each one. Pop it into the piping bag. Let's ice the ice creams. Oh, Marion, look at this rainbow. Oh, it's so stunning. Make a little incision. In you go, flaky, my darling. Sprinkles, straw, a cherry on top. Ta-da! And there you have it, some delicious and creative cupcakes. DIY, because any cupcake can. Cheers, Marion. Just jokes. We're not drinking this because it's a cupcake inside here. Special thanks to my BFF EZ Free Sweet for sponsoring this video. What is it? It's a total sugar replacement. I used it to make my stunning red velvet cupcakes.
Oh, I love it. You can use it cup for cup and spoon for spoon. And it tastes just like sugar.